Hey guys, in this video I'm gonna show you a nice trick that enables you to make any design you find on the internet be yours just with a click of a button. And this design could be a YouTube thumbnail, Pinterest pin, or even a t-shirt design and so on. And for sure, this method is for free. And now, let's get started. And first of all, just head over to an amazing website that says playground.com, one of the best free AI image generators to create high, beautiful and amazing designs and images, as you can do on Midjourney and Leonardo and so on. And here, when you sign up for free in this amazing website, you will land on this dashboard. Here you can find amazing templates to create different images for Pinterest images, for posters, t-shirt designs, mockups, stickers, and much more. And here you can find this amazing trick. This one, this plank template, start design from image. So here, if you go to Google, so for example, if you look for something about Pinterest pin or Instagram post or anything else, so I will look for something randomly like motivational design, for example, and go to images section, and you can find amazing and beautiful designs as you see that anyone can find on Instagram, TikTok, Pinterest, and so on. So for example, if I take one of them like this one, for example, from Pinterest, click over it and just take this design or this image, in other words. And now we can go back to our playground.com and just you can drag and drop this image to this box. So we can firstly open this one and drag drop your image. And here in just a few seconds, this amazing website analyzes this image and grab the design as you like to be yours in a few seconds. As you see, and the magic would come. So here you can actually change this text found on the design with your as you like. So here, if you go to this box below this image, here you can find different starting point to start and to make your prompt. Either you can change text to another one, or change a specific word, or replace this text or any word with another, and so on. So for example, if we head over to ChatGPT to get something like a motivational quote, so give me short motivational quotes quickly. And just in a matter of seconds, here you can find some amazing quotes that you can use on your design instead of the text found on this design. So I just take one of them like this one, every day is a fresh start, impress it, copy and go back to our website. And then we can select this one and change the whole text to this one as you see. So now create. Playground.com would replace this text found on this foot with your text that you got from ChatGPT. And here you go. Every day is a fresh start, impress it, and so on. Of course, you can actually insert another prompt like remove this one like low to zoo and so on and so forth. Then you get the design from Pinterest pin and just change the text as you like. This amazing website keeps the same theme, the same colors found on design, and just you can change and modify your text to make it unique as you want. And by the way, as I said earlier, here on Playground, you can actually find a plethora of different templates to create Pinterest pins, stickers, t-shirt design, and so on using this amazing trick. So for example, if you head back to the homepage of playground.com, here, if you go to this one social media post, here you can find a set of different amazing and beautiful posts on social media, like YouTube thumbnails, posters, epoxy cover, and much more. So, for example, if you go to this one, good morning, okay, and if you want to use this same design, the same theme with the theme colors and so on, and you want to actually only change this text. So I just select this one, for example, replace this good morning. Okay, evening, for example, just we can play a little bit more in between brackets. Okay, and create. As you see, amazing, isn't it? So just you can actually change the text with the same font, with the same effects as you like. So you can actually try anything else here, like you can go to create, and if we go together to stickers, for example, or t-shirt design. So now you can use this one, living the dream. So you can change the whole text or just a specific word from this sentence as you like. Then you can use it to make your designs on print on demand field and much more. So this amazing website is playground.com. This is an amazing little website to make this magic as well. That is canva.com. yes, canva.com. So here quickly just we can head over to the search bar and look for something like Pinterest pen. Then you can go to this create a blank Pinterest pen. Then you are required to upload your image that you found on Google or from Pinterest itself and so on to use the same design and the same theme. So we can go to upload and upload yours like this one. So I just drag here in this canvas. Okay, and all you need to do just you can go to up here in this panel and go to edit section, where you can find different amazing tools. Here you can find this magic studio and go right a little bit and you can find this one, grab text. So click over it, and this beautiful tool grab the text from this image as you want. So now we can select this whole text or the entire text on this design, grab as you see. So now you can actually change the text as you like. So for example, I can make, and here you can change this Riemann, for example, and you can change this font as you want, or you can as you see. So it's yours now, yours to make any difference in this design as you like, and keep the same font, the same theme as you like. And if you want to change this graphic as well, just you can go back to edit section here, and here you can find in this magic studio this one that says magic grab, specialized to grab the graphic and image from this design and extract it from this image. So just you can brush like this one, grab as you see. So of course you can insert anything else like your image, some graphics from Canva library and much more. So that way you can actually make any design you find on the internet yours just with a click of a button using playground.com or canva.com, and of course it's completely for free. So by the end of the video, thank you for watching. If you have any questions, you can leave us a comment section. See you in the next video.